don't know about y'all, but I love me some fire chicken wings. So let me go ahead and introduce y'all to one of the best wing spots here in the city. Located here in Sharonville, Ohio, this is Wing Champ. Buffalo chicken dip. All right, we ready to dip because I'm ready to eat.
My God.
Oh my God, look at that. I'm so in love. All right. Damn, that's good. I love food. Ooh, champion loaded fries with chicken. Is that sour cream? Oh, and I'm really trying to tease it, but it's really teasing me. So we just gonna take a bite. That chicken is nice and juicy too. For it to be shredded, it's still juicy. And then I'm getting that hint of the pico. Champ, wing champ, wing champ, wing champ. Ah, what do we have here? So lemon pepper hot, spicy garlic, and then your homemade barbecue. Okay, we got Chef Avery Blair serving us our food today. Let's start off with the hot lemon pepper. I'm not gonna hold y'all. I do love me some lemon pepper. We meet. As soon as I've been into it, I taste it like the heat first, but and then I start getting the taste of that lemon pepper. Just domino affected in my mouth. I don't know about y'all. I don't leave no meat on my bones. Come to your own. This barbecue is fire. When I go out of town, my go-to flavor for wings would definitely be between Parmesan, garlic, and barbecue. This is all fresh. This is all new. This is something that you can't get anywhere else.
Woo! Here we have fried catfish, macaroni, yams, and honey cornbread.
Oh my goodness. I know y'all see the glaze on here. It gets no better than this. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm a mac and cheese head, I'm a cheese head, so I can't wait to try this macaroni. I see the creaminess in it. We got our catfish. Got a nice little lemon. That's damn good. Hey, we got this cornbread, like this drizzle is just everything. That's good. And then that drizzle, like just brings it all together, okay?
Lastly but not least, fried whiting.
Fried whiting?
Collard greens, sweet potatoes, potatoes and onions, black-eyed peas, green beans, baked beans.
How many of y'all are a sucker for green? Let me know in the comment section below. Let's go ahead. It's giving Thanksgiving, family get together. It's giving what it's supposed to give. So we got our baked beans. Oh yes, honey. It's like the perfect amount, like it's not overwhelming. Potatoes with the onions. Ready, so we lastly got our whiting. Y'all know I love me some lemon juice, so might as well go ahead, you know. Woo. All right, let's tear this baby apart. That's fresh. And this is like perfect. Then we also got our strawberry Patron. But let's go ahead and take a sip of this because it looks really good and it's calling my name. That's dangerous. So we are here at Wing Champ, located here in Sharonville, Ohio. Firstly, we started off with the amazing buffalo chicken dip. We also had the loaded chicken champion fries, which were absolutely out of this world. We also had the fried catfish, fried whiting, smoked spicy garlic wings, smoked dub sea wings, smoked lemon pepper hot wings. And for our sides, we had some mac and cheese, we had some yams, which y'all know we had. We can't go wrong with the yams, okay? We also had the black-eyed peas, collard greens, green beans, baked beans, fried potatoes and onions, and we also had that honey cornbread. You can't go wrong with any of that, and you can catch all of that here at Wing Champ. Once again, located here at Sharonville, Ohio. 2343 East Sharon Road, Cincinnati, Ohio, 45241. And make sure y'all let them know Foodies with the Cuties sent you. My favorite entree today, I would probably have to say it was the catfish. It just really spoke so many volumes to me. Like, it was just amazing. And if you're not here to try it, then I don't know what to tell you. I feel sorry for you, but I can only feel sorry for you to a certain extent. So make sure y'all get here to Wing Champ, and make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe, like, and comment what your favorite part of this video was. And yeah, once again, go ahead and subscribe at Foodies with the Cutie, and make sure y'all go ahead and follow me on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and I'm gonna go ahead and make a Twitter for y'all, because I know y'all really need me on Twitter anyways. So all of the platforms at Foodies with the Cutie, signing out is Deja Jasmine, and I'll see y'all next time for episode 4. Mwah.